Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. I hope you are all doing well. Today's tutorial is about blurring objects in a video. Suppose you want to blur an object or a face. How can you do it using CapCut? Let's try this together step by step. I have added a video to the timeline. From this video, I would like to blur the face of the red circled woman. Go to the Effects tab and search for Blur. Here, you will find lots of blur effects. You can apply any of them. I have added a blur effect and adjusted its duration. Add the same video again to the top video track. Go to the mask option.
Add the circle mask.
Position the mask over the woman's face that I want to blur. Reverse the mask. However, the mask is not tracking the person's movement. We need to ensure that the mask moves with the person. Before the person moved away from the mask, I added a keyframe to the mask position. Now, forward the playhead and adjust the mask position as needed. Continue this process till the end. Keyframes are automatically added at every change position. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial is helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.